It's a little bit like a rock garden, where rocks are the primary feature. Interesting rocks are the primary feature of a garden. But instead of rocks, it's kind of upturned tree stumps, where you see all these like really intricate vine-like things that used to be hidden under the ground are now on display. And you see these things that used to be these very lifelike, fluid things are now kind of frozen in place. And so you'll hear a lot of things in this piece that behave a little bit like that. There are these vine-like tendrils of counterpoint that move around and are frozen in space, and you hear the reverberations that were maybe left behind after the tree was uprooted. And so I want to thank Alterity for their wonderful work preparing this work, and please enjoy Stumpery.